This is Dr. Prashant Agarwal. I am orthopedic surgeon consultant at Apollo Hospitals Navi Mumbai. I am going to discuss about causes of knee pain. Knee joint is the largest joint in the body, and we are putting a lot of load and pressure on the knee during daily routine activities. Patient presents to us with the knee pain. Usually we need to evaluate these patients based on associated findings, like if these patients are presenting with swelling, fever, inability to do routine activities, and based on these findings we have to come to conclusion of etiology. Common causes are osteoarthritis of the knee, where there is a degenerative wear and tear of articular cartilage leading to acute pain and disability at the knee. Second important cause is inflammatory diseases of the knee joint, where there is an inflammation in the joint secondary to rheumatoid arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis or rheitis. These patients also presents with the acute knee pain. Third important is a traumatic, maybe a sports injury or a fracture. These patients presents with acute knee pain and disability based on the injury in the soft tissue or in the bone. Next important is a metabolic wear, gout, where crystals are deposited in the joint, and these patients present with the acute knee pain. Next important cause could be a neoplastic, where some tumorous conditions may be associated with the knee joint can present acutely. These patients present to you in the emergency or in the outpatient department with knee pain, swelling, disability, inability to do routine work, and we need to investigate these patients by doing clinical examination, by doing subjecting them for x-rays, MRIs. First line of treatment in this patient is rest, local heat and cold compress and physiotherapy along with analgesics. If this patient do not respond, you need to consult a physician and need to do investigations and manage accordingly. Physicians will give you anti-inflammatory medication along with physical therapy and may do more investigations like MRI. Based on these findings, you have to take a decision about surgical management. Surgical management may be in the form of arthroscopy, where we do a keyhole surgery and evaluate the joint and treat the ailment. Next, some patient may need debridement of the joint. Some patient may need fracture fixations or reconstruction of ligament. Some patient in severe form needs a knee replacement arthroplasty, that is called total knee replacement or TKR. We are forming the largest human image of a human bone on 9 December at Seawoods Grand Central at 9 a.m. Please join us in this campaign to create awareness on the knee diseases. Thank you very much.